Footage of the devastation in Japan has come through.